Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. How are you all doing today? That's really wonderful. I'm Muhammad Talha. I'm an alim. I have done alimiyat from Darul Ulum Nadwatul Ulama Lucknow. Presently, I'm pursuing personality development class at Madrasa Baitul Ulum, Sindagi in Karnataka, where I learn spoken Arabic, spoken English and computer. I would like to say thanks to Madrasa Baitul Ulum and Sunnah English Medium School for giving me an opportunity to hone my pronunciation skills. My dear audience and my brothers, I was stand for deliver the speech about never give up. First of all, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyidil Anbiya'i wal Mursaleen وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد My dear all audience and my beloved friends, majority of the students today, they feel hesitation, they feel hesitant, they are very nervous. Why? Only with a fear that it I make mistake, people make laugh me. My brothers and my all audience, let the people laugh. Let the people laugh. They may hardly laugh for a day. They may hardly laugh for a day for your mistake or for of your works or for of some time. When you work on your mistake, when you overcome, when you hesitation, those who laugh it today will sell you tomorrow. My beloved friends and my all audience, do not feel the fear, do not feel the hesitant, do not feel the nervousing, do not feel the hesitation. Never give up. When you in the process of learning something, especially in our nations, the things are different from the superpower nation and superpower countries. When somebody in the process of learning, the elder, even the government, they appreciate a lot. Where is our nations? Where is our country? When you're in the process of doing something very big, the million of people have not even tried. And if you are going to that, nobody would appreciate you. They would criticize you. They would laugh at you. They would make fun of you. When is you need to other countries, if he tender, if he college students, if he says that I'm going to even something big, the president that appreciate them, they honor them back. And in charge, and the in charge saying that good job, wonderful. I wish you all the very best. I wish you all. See the people appreciating and in charging and acknowledging and in devotion and efforts. But once we reach his goal, once we achieve it, they never night. We become a hero of the country. We become a hero of the country. My brothers and my beloved friends, everybody who is working on this earth, you have to acknowledge, become not an individual, think the same way and walk the same way and talk the same way its body. If making efforts, we have to acknowledge their efforts. So try to understand people around you may not motivate you, may not appreciate you, may not acknowledge you, but they criticize you, but they laugh at you, but they make fun of you. But remember my line, remember my statement, those who laugh it today, those who criticize you today, those who make fun of you today, when you reach your goal, when you accomplish your dream, when you do wonderful wonder in your life, they salute you, they admire you, they become your friends. I conclude my speech. Thanks you all. Thanks all my friends and listener to listening to me patiently. Thank you so much and have a nice day.